Actually, I'm in a double role today because at one hand, I am the AJC representative for the Czech Republic. It's a long story, but I can say that I started with AJC in early 90s. We were the first allies, we were the first who did a formal contract on cooperation between our Czech Federation of Jewish Communities and the AJC. And we were very successful in many, many projects, and I found good friends and allies in AJC, and gradually we were in a situation where there was a need for an office in Central Europe. Obviously, it was established in Warsaw, but at the same time we said that it would be very good if we would have representatives in all these seven countries, each one of them. So I'm in a way a guinea pig because I'm the first one who starts with the Czech Republic. For me it's absolutely natural. After all these years I'm in a group of good friends, close friends, and even some of them are role models, because when we were doing the Jewish community structure in the early 90s, so we took the experience from the US. And by that I'm coming to my alumni experience as the Friedrich Naumann program for tolerance, and that was in 1994 actually. I'm a veteran in this. That was the very first program which was opened up not only for Jewish leaders, it was also for civil society, we can say leaders, but not only. There were many people who were involved not only in our first year in 1994, but even in these years which came after us. So for me and for all our participants in that year, that was an eye-opener. Definitely yes, because we were those people who were behind the Iron Curtain visualizing something like which most probably was a dream. And one day the dream came true. We went to Israel, definitely. I was in Israel with the very first trip with Václav Havel, and then only a few months after, the second dream came true and I went to United States for this program. And it was not only like a trip, it was of course it was very nice, but it was also a fact-finding mission, because this is how we discovered how it works. What's democracy? What's liberal values? How you do networking? How you create coalitions with various minorities within the same system? So for us this was a absolutely amazing experience. At the same time, and this is something what I have to say now, today, we are now in 2019, we thought until recently that we are having the political situation for granted. We are not. We are used to have freedom, we are used to have democracy, and we didn't realize that you have to fight for it. And today, in this situation, what we have in Europe and in the transatlantic relations, obviously, it's not only us. The whole society has to maybe restart this, rediscover this. And maybe we should speak up why we have all these values, how we got them. And only one voice is not enough. So therefore, I very much welcome the Friedrich Naumann AJC initiative to bring back the issue and bring back the people, because this is exactly what we want to do and we are ready to do.